We are in the basement, and the drywall is up on the ceiling. All the seams have been taped and mudded. They even did some nice intricate cuts to get around some of the HVAC stuff. So that's about as finished as this basement's gonna get for now. Plan is to finish it ourselves later on. But they had to do the ceiling for fire code down here, so. And we'll head upstairs. And we've got the garage. And coming into the kitchen here. Little eat-in area. And here's the kitchen, pantry, laundry room. And out into the great room here. You can see outside they're starting to get all the hardboard siding on. We're excited to see how that looks. Now it's all drywalled, everything's pretty dark in some of these rooms that don't have windows. But here's the one of the first floor full bathrooms. And the office slash guest bedroom. Alright, size closet. This will definitely be used as an office though. I don't know how much, if ever, it will be used for a bedroom. And here we have the master bedroom. Into the bathroom, we'll have the double vanity, water closet, garden tub, decent sized shower in here, and a nice walk-in closet slash dog bedroom. It's a pretty big closet. Upstairs. nice view from the loft. We've got the rear bedroom. It's got a window facing out the lake. A rather large closet. And then the Jack and Jill bathrooms. Will be a traditional door here, but inside here, these will be pocket doors. Just to make it a little less cluttered, but there'll be a vanity right here. A little linen closet. Toilet, bathtub, pocket door, and another vanity here with a door. And we have the bonus room. This is over the garage. Pretty decent sized. Nice closet in here. And then the last bedroom, which is the front-facing bedroom. Big double windows in here. It gets a lot of light in here, which is nice because it's north-facing. And smaller closet in here, though. That's it.